not gonna ask what you did with Veronica at Cheryl's. I'm asking you now, right now, if you love me, Archie. Or even like me.
Of course I love you, Betty. But I can't give you the answer you want.
Why?
You are so perfect. I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
And so, it wasn't one heart that broke that night. It was two. And the night was far from over.